Welcome back to the Kitchener Memorial Auditorium. 3-2 Guelph through two periods of play, a tale of two periods, three for Guelph in the first, two for Kitchener in the second, but at the very beginning of the game, it was a special guest for the Kitchener Rangers that was dropping the puck, a member of the women's national team, a Kitchener Rangers fan from birth, essentially. Lauren Gable, how was this experience for you? Because you said that you have season seats, they're over in Section 8, you used to come all the time, and now you're at center ice getting a cheer from the crowd at the Odd. What is that like?
Yeah, it was an amazing feeling, especially being here in my hometown and dropping the puck, which I've never done before. But I think it was a huge honor to be here, and to have the crowd, you know, cheering for me is definitely something that I really like.
Now, for those of you that don't know at home, you've had an outstanding career at Clarkson. 4 years, you were telling me before that you kind of miss it. Take us through your hockey journey. Did it start with the Rangers? Did it start in Timbits where you kind of just fell in love with the game and just grew from there?
Yeah, I actually started with one of those push things around the ice, and I skated around maybe four laps, and I came off and I said I didn't like it to my dad. And then after a week later, my dad said, all right, I'm going back to fundamentals. You want to come with me? And so I went back and enjoyed the game ever since, and I played boys AAA in Kitchener growing up until Major Pee Wee, and then I made the switch to Waterloo Ravens, and then played in the Provincial Women's Hockey League from there.
And in your career at Clarkson, it was two national championships as well as numerous individual awards. Last year, you played with the women's program at the World Championships. What was 2019 like? Because obviously, you're finishing school, then you're going, you know, with them to the championships. It must have just been a whirlwind.
Yeah, it definitely was. You know, I went from winning the Paddy Kazmaier Memorial Award to going to the World Championships, representing my country, which was a huge honor. It's so special to be a part of something that's so much bigger than myself. And obviously, losing in the Frozen Four in my senior year was upsetting, but I've had a lot of great accomplishments all my 4 years at Clarkson, and obviously couldn't thank my teammates and coaches enough for that.
Now, you look at that, you're adjusting your schedule now, getting used to not going to school every day. What does 2020 have in store for you?
You know, just training every day, workouts on ice, off ice, and skills with Hockey Canada 3 times a week, and then a couple practices twice a week with the PWHPA.
Now, one of the big events coming up at NHL All-Star Weekend, it was just announced, the 3-on-3 tournament. You won't be participating in that, but you have teammates, you have friends that are going there. What does it mean to you to see the way that everything has grown, the attention that's being paid, and now the fact that the women's side gets to showcase what they're all about and the talent and the skill that's on your side?
Yeah, it's definitely amazing. I think women's hockey is obviously overlooked a lot, and it's obviously a huge honor for all those that were chosen to go to the NHL Skills Competition to show off what they have to offer to the world. And I think it's definitely an important stepping stone for women's hockey, as obviously it's in the state it is in right now. But I think with women's hockey going to where it is, I hope in the future it'll be beneficial.
Well, Lauren, thanks so much for this. Are you sitting in your seats right now, or are you guys in a special box?
We're in seats up there, actually.
Well, there you go. See, now you come, you get special treatment. When you're a kid, you have to sit in the seats like everybody else. But thank you so much. Congratulations on everything, all your success the past 4 years at Clarkson and with the national team as well.
Thank you so much.
All right. Lauren Gable, she is one of the stars of the Canadian women's national team. And the Kitchener Rangers, meanwhile, her hometown team, trail by a goal heading towards the third period. We'll be right back.